Another miracle, مثلاً, for the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, when he was in Mecca and it was night time and the moon was full, and then the people of Mecca, the blasphemers of Mecca, the idol worshippers, came to him and told him, "Ya Muhammad, if you are truthful in claiming prophethood, if you are a prophet, يعني for real, show us a miracle now. Now we want a miracle." دغري, the prophet, without uttering a word, Sheikh, with his honorable finger, he made a sign for the full moon. The full moon was cut open into two. Two half circles where the moon was split, Ya Mawlana. One part came down a little bit and then went up, and the moon was back to how it was. Even though the kuffar, the blasphemers, saw this miracle with their own eyes, despite that, they didn't believe in Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, but they said, "Muhammad made sorcery for our eyes. We will ask the traders that come from outside Mecca." So when the traders used to come to Mecca, they used to be asked, "Did you see the moon split into two halves?" They used to say, "Yes." Despite that, they didn't believe in Muhammad. They said, rather, the sorcery of Muhammad, the magic of Muhammad, reached the far lands. And look at you guys. You didn't see the Prophet Muhammad in the time of Prophet Muhammad. You didn't see the moon split into two. You didn't see the Prophet putting back the eye of Qatada to its place. Yet, everyone among you believes in Prophet Muhammad. Bal, he loves Prophet Muhammad more than he loves life itself. Sallallahu ala Rasulillah.